It's Ty Gaming here, and we are going to continue our career on PowerWashing Simulator. So let's go. Let's clean the Bungalow. I feel like that's going to be easy. Hey, Doc, you know, I've mentioned my folks. Well, I think it's time their bungalow met your pressure washer. It's so filthy, it's hard to tell where the ground ends and the house begins. When I mentioned you to Ma, her eyes lit up. Pops moaned and said, the broner, the porch, the warmer, the torch. Which clearly means nothing. So he overruled. He's overruled. If you can give this place a good cleanup, I'm sure I'd give them both a lift. Thanks again, Cal. So, we're going to make a lot of money. So, probably... Let's see. Probably should buy some soap. That'll be for, I don't think we'll have any metal. Maybe plastic. Multi-purpose. We'll just buy everything. Forget it. We'll buy it all. We got it. We got the money. Alright, so let's jump in. Let's jump in. Let's clean this place up. Make it look purdy. All right, so let's see. Where should we start? Is it the entire house? These ladders too? Or oh, so we can get up on the walls. Yeah. Okay, actually, we're gonna let's start on the roof. I think that'll be cool. All right, let's get up there and start cleaning. Start from top to bottom, so we don't forget nothing. We'll go ahead and spot clean. And make this chimney look pretty. Alright, everybody, I'm back. Sorry. I had a phone call I had to take. Maverick, stop, buddy. I love you, but... Oh, we gotta put the different attachment on. That's why it's not. Oh, yeah. So I think if you have the sprayer, it covers that area, which is pretty legit. If you're trying to do them pretty fast. What? Okay. I'm playing Power Wash and Simulator, buddy. Alright, everybody, we're gonna continue cleaning the house. Let me know if y'all enjoy this game, and let me know if y'all have found any good tricks to getting the places cleaned quicker. I know there's eventually gonna be more sprayers and stuff, so I'm excited about all that. Being able to have professional equipment. That was beeping. Alright, let's get this, kind of interesting, it gave us ladders and stuff. Kind of useful, honestly, because normally you would. I thought I was gonna have to like jump and stuff. Look at that shine. Oh man. Let's go ahead and stay on this side of the room. Clean it all off. Should be about half right there. That's so it's not even halfway. Let's see. Oh, this wall's not clean either. That fell off the roof. Wouldn't that have been something? Flip around, that way we can get... We'll get, I want to get everything up top, and then we'll work... We'll do the patio last, or the driveway last. I like the attention to detail on some of these simulators, you know, like sometimes it's amazing how they make them. Look at that shine. It's actually a lot faster to use the cleaner. The cleaner is actually pretty cheap. It's like $10 a bottle. And I was actually kind of impressed. Surely on this bungalow roof, there has to be a pretty good size area. It's still not sprayed yet. Oh, we're out of multi-purpose. Dang it. Let's see. Maybe wood? Yeah, that's wood. Let's see. probably could move the ladder over and get it too, but it's so much easier using a sprayer as long. Are the gutters all tied together? That's the... No, they're all separate, I guess. Let's try and use the cleaner. Has not been hit yet. I have a feeling we almost got it. It's kind of weird how it's not done yet, you know? Mom keeps messing with me. They're getting really excited with how it looks. Sounds like it's going great. Ah, man, we got the gutters. Whew, that was kind of stressing me out a little bit. I was like, man, this is insane. there. That's the porch. Alright, we got through this. Now the gutters. On this side. Thank you, man. Give me a second, everybody. Alright, now let's do the porch roof and then we'll go around the house and do all the windows. Kind of just keep it simple, stay from top to bottom though, we don't miss anywhere. Yeah, let's do all the windows first. Oh, we got frames too. Okay. We'll do the walls last. Well, actually, while we're on ground, well, I tell you what, we're gonna do the last. Is it the last gutter? No, we have the gutters too. Do the gutters so we don't have to. We can be done with the roof.
Shut the door. Thank you.
doing the gutters, that way we don't have to come back. We can actually be done with the ladder, I think. I don't think we'll have to climb back on the roof or anything. Alright, so now let's start here and we'll do the walls. We'll end here. Alright, let's get this clean. Should be able to get the window and the frame here, I would think. Do I need to pump the nozzle, maybe? Oh, here we can do this. Go to the sprayer, and then we will put the glass cleaner in. Should be able to get that window spick and span. All right, only a couple sprays. We'll go ahead and do the windows real fast, just to get the spray. Not sure how to throw this thing in. Alright, all the windows are clean. Now we can go back to cleaning everything up. Deal with some stuff, but it's alright, I'm back, you know, the usual. Got kiddos, you know how it be. Normally I try to record while they're asleep or at school, but it doesn't always work out, and you know, I try to do it sometimes while they're home. I don't really have like a separate gaming area, sadly. But I try to make it work, you know. Kind of have like just a little spot in the kitchen. Okay, apparently even Pops is out of his rocking chair now and having a look. What's up, buddy?
It's not working.
Go shut the door. What's up, buddy? Yeah, in a second, buddy. I don't know the passcode, dude. That's a mama bear thing. Oh, here we go. Like, man, what is going on? I think I am gonna do, try and do this game, might do some other games that are kinda like this too. I wanted to do Car Mechanic, but I already played that a long time ago, and I mean, they do keep adding stuff to it, so that would be kinda cool. I can't wait to get the professional gun. I think that's gonna be nice. Alright, we got that. Now let's get the rest of the wall. And we'll get the door. I thought it's hilarious that they have like SpongeBob pineapple and stuff. Just kind of comical, you know how it's. You can power wash SpongeBob a house. Man, they said they really like the job I'm doing. I wonder if that means I'm gonna get a bonus. I hope the volume's better, guys. I tried. I didn't really notice that it was gonna do that. Must not be. Yeah, that was, I didn't really play with the volume before I started, so that might have been my fault on that. I know somebody said they couldn't really hear me, so. I try and get all that figured out before. Man, I like how clean you can get stuff in this game. Like, I feel like in real life, yeah, you could clean it that well, but. I don't think it would ever, like, look as pretty. I need to do more Fallout videos too. My next area I'm going to is the pit. I think I'm gonna do the DLC for that, and then I'll do a couple like free roam areas, you know. And then I'm eventually gonna do Broken Steel, actually taking the fight to the Enclave and taking out their their base of operations, the lunar land, or the what's that thing called? Can't remember. You call an orbital strike down on it though. And then you get the Tesla cannon. But, this game's really fun, in my opinion. I know a lot of people aren't simulator. They're like, I'm good. I don't want to play a simulator. That's cool. That's cool, you know. I respect it. Not for everybody. It's like first-person shooters, you know. They're not for everybody. We're almost done. At the end of this video, guys, there is gonna be a little ad. Not really an ad. I'm the one doing the ad. But if y'all are interested in trying a new energy drink and you know, you wanna help support my channel, Rogue Energy is who I'm sponsored by, and they, I got one of their starter kits. I think it was like, I had to pay like, I gotta try like three flavors, and then, I gotta try three flavors, and I had to pay for shipping. It was like $2, maybe, and man, it took a minute to get here, like maybe a couple weeks, but man, the flavor was good, the energy release was really good, it didn't give me that crash and that that jittery feeling. Like, I don't know about y'all, but I don't really like the, when I'm drinking energy drink and my face is like crawling. I don't really have it happen anymore because I drink a lot. But if y'all want to help support my channel, that's one way to do it. Or you can just, you know, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Comment down below. I always love hearing your all's inputs and whatnot, and talking to y'all through messages and comments and whatnot. So it's always a good time, you know, especially whenever I live stream and y'all just kind of put stuff in there and I get to chat away with y'all. It's fun. It's fun having a conversation with y'all. You know, y'all are from all over the world, so it's even cooler, you know. I've been to like Germany, Canada, Poland, Czechoslovakia, or Czech Republic, my bad. That might actually be the same thing. I'm not 100%, not very good on that stuff. Romania, Bulgaria, you know, I've met all kinds of people from around the world, so I always enjoy talking to y'all and, like I said, hearing your all's input on games. seeing what kind of games are, you know, y'all might be interested in. Especially on the Halo and the Call of Duty World at War, you know. Y'all blew my mind, because I thought I was the only one, not really the only one, but I thought I was one of the main people that was like, man, these games need, like, a major remake because of how good they were. It's like Halo 3, it honestly needs, like, a full-on graphics remake. I would love that. I think a lot of y'all would, honestly. Especially if y'all are big Halo fans. I used to be a huge Halo fan. I kind of lost it just because of the whole... They kind of lost me a little bit. But nothing wrong with the franchise. COD really lost me. I mean, after I played the first and second Modern Warfare that they made, like, a different storyline for. It's alright, I guess, but... not something I really wanted to... I just went ahead and I put COD down, except for the old ones. I plan on playing some of the older ones for y'all. Kind of reliving those memories. Yeah, whenever I was a kid, that was like what we had. It was like Black Ops 1 and 2 came out. I was like a teenager, I guess, but Black Ops 1 and 2 came out. What else came out? Just a bunch of, a bunch of great titles came out whenever I was a kid, like Modern Warfare, or Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare came out, Modern Warfare 2, there was just so many good titles that came out. World at War was one of them. That was, that game still kind of, like, yeah, it's a game. But, it's one of those things where people, the big developers are kind of losing their lust for their making good games. They're just kind of making something and giving it to us. And people are buying it. Don't get me wrong. I mean, they're popular. Like, Warzone's popular, I know. It's not my kind of thing. I'm not about that, really. But I've always been a campaign person. You know, like, Fallout 76, I didn't really care for it because that was more, like, multiplayer-focused. I kind of was just in it for the storyline. I mean, I played it a little bit, like maybe 30 days or so, like in-game time, you know. I need to play it some more, give it another whirl, maybe. I like all kinds of games. I mean, I don't really have a game I don't like. Just would prefer to play a different game, you know. Window frame, where? Gotten them all. Alright, guys, we got it done. So let's see how much money we made. That's funny how it shows me like clearing the roof first. Bungalow looks amazing. Doc, thank you. You won't believe the impact it's had. Moss down the woods picking flowers, and Pop is muttering excitedly about another job he's got for you. So if you hear from Leonard Miller, that'll be him. We made $550. And here's everything. So now we have the playground. Are we able to buy the medium duty yet? The Urban XU2? No? No? But we probably will be able to the next episode. So tune in and follow me for more. And I appreciate y'all for tuning in tonight. Hope y'all have a great day and enjoy your weekend. See y'all later. Hey guys, it's Ty Gaming here, and they have a new formula, Rogue Chill Strawberry Hibiscus. That's on Rogue Energy. Feel free to use the link down below and my promo code, Ty_Gaming, and it'll get you, I believe, 10% off on your purchase. And it'll help support the channel. I appreciate y'all. We can take a look at some tubs real quick. Actually, we'll look at tubs. If I can find them. Ah! There it is. There it is. Look at all them flavors they got. Tiger's blood. I bet that's good. Let me all know what y'all think and hit me up. Love your all support and hope y'all have a good night.